Slow up now. Easy. Yeah. Easy there. Yep.
Howdy.
Come on, sir. Try to remember. What really happened at Sylvia's Saloon back in 76?
Just a lot of bunk, Plato. It's just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Ancient history. Done and dusted. The dead got off lucky, the living gotta keep suffering. Same as always.
But did you shoot the Newton twins?
Give a pig's penis about the Newton twins. One of them was a girl, anyhow.
But you had been friends back in 73. You rode the Alabaster Trail together.
Funny thing about pigs' penises. They're curly like their tails. Put that in your fucking book, Plato.
This isn't going very well.
Apparently not.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Lucy Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
How's that going?
I think I prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. It's win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm gonna write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. I mean, folks who need shooting, I try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff, it's, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time, I may have.
And you ain't interested in fame?
I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune.
I need money, sure.
Okay. Then forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book... I've got to make a thing of it, and, well, there's a whole list of gunfighters. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger, Flacco Hernandez, Billy Midnight, Black Bell.
Never heard of them.
Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that, but...
You want me to go and find some... sad, deluded fools like him. Ask if he was the greatest, and then if they get uppity, shoot him?
Does sound a lot worse than it did in my head.
How much you paying?
Well, a lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
I'll see what I can do.
Ha! Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to him.
I'll see what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flophouse.
give that back!
Okay, then. Go. Ooh!
Yep. Easy, whoa. Let's go, boy.
Ah.
Yeah.
Yep. There we go. Yep.
Good one, boy.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Yep.
Yeah. My leg's all numb. Please hurry. Well, aren't you going to help? Oh, yes. Yes, just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you, you saved me.
Okay.
Oh, that was bad.
Sure.
Yep.
I could have been stuck here and starved or...
You okay, boy?
Yeah. Eat this, boy. Yeah.
Hello, sir. Glad to have a new patron come through. If you need bait, I got it. Weapons, I got it. Deeds, I got it. You just better have the right price for me. Got it? All right, what do you have for me? Give it here. Fine, I could take more. Sure, I'll take it.
over here.
Hey. Why are you dressed up like that? I've seen some sick perversions in my time, but this one might take the prize.
No, wait, please. You've got to help me. It's that crazy gunsmith. He made me dress up like this. He's got me chained to the goddamn bird.
You think extra, nothing extra. Shock me, D.
About as well as pig as sh.
Yeah?
Come on, move already.
Mister, why did you leave me here? You gotta get me out, please. It's getting worse.
You know, you should really get out more.
Are you seriously making fun of me? I've been kidnapped. Help me, you bastard.
Much as I hate to step on another man's boots, I'm gonna have to ask you to take the mask off in here.
I wanna see what's in that basement of yours. Show me. Right now.
Nothing of no worth down there, I swear.
Well, why don't I be the judge of that? Open it now!
All right, all right.
I ain't got nothing to hide. Got my boy sleeping down there. It's such a shame to wake him.
You know, you can always come back after he wakes up.
You just stay away from me.
Know what I tell you about talking to your paw that way?
Oh, thank God.
He can't see. I only do it for his own good.
Please. Please help me. You're not gonna help me?
Take anything you want. Just leave us in peace.
I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Take anything you want. Just don't harm my boy.
Just what the hell is going on here?
He was being a bad little boy, stealing candy from the store again. It's for his own good.
I'm not your little boy, you mad son of a bitch.
So I know this must look bad, but the boy needed to be disciplined.
Why are you wearing that sailor suit?
That crazy maniac put me in it. He thinks I'm his kid's son. Kidnapped me, he did. Do I look like a kid?
Always in such a rush to grow up these days, aren't they? Sometimes they need a little tough love.
No, the chain shoots. Oh, finally. Thank you. Oh, you sick.
I'm sorry.
Son of a...
Please forgive me. I know it was wrong. I just couldn't face that he was gone. I was teaching Sammy how to hold the rifle proper out by the river.
The recoil shot him backwards.
He slipped into the river. The water pulled him downstream so quick. It all happened so fast, I didn't know what to do.
I searched up and down that riverbank for days.
But I couldn't find my boy. I just miss him so much.
And you!
You remind me of him.
You look just like him.
I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Don't know what else you want from me.
Take what you want. I don't care anymore.
It was all perfect, and you ruined it!
This is very kind of you.
Welcome.
Hey, you there. A quick word.
What can I do for you, sir?
There's an old gunslinger I'm looking for. Heard he comes through here. Name of Midnight, Billy.
Oh, that old soak? Yeah, he spends days on board these trains, but he's going nowhere but the gutter. I imagine you'll find him riding the next one through here. Either that or the next one. Try them both. Look in the bar car.
Good evening, sir.
Mr. Midnight?
Excuse me, I'm trying to drink.
Mr. Midnight, listen, this won't take a moment. I just want to talk with you about your old days as a shootist.
Get away from me!
Hey!
I didn't shoot him in his sleep!
No one's saying
that. I didn't shoot him in his sleep, and if I did, it was the only way!
Not a problem. I'm here about Jim Boy Calloway, and no one shot him yet.
I knew you'd come for me! Get away from me!
Mr. Midnight! Something foolish.